Day 37 in the search for the perfect domain registrar. It's seemingly impossible to find an affordable and reliable .com these days. One has to scour the information superhighway to find the best domain registrar out there.
Who the hell is this guy? How does he not know that domain.com is the place for .coms and .nets? Not to mention top-level domains like .pizza. And if you use promo code SCAMSCHOOL at checkout, you get 15% off. I'm gonna show this kid who's boss.